question. It's a really good question.
Lie down.
Hello?
Yeah, Jack.
I sent it in the chat.
Jack, let me check for you.
Hello.
Yeah, my phone died.
Rip.
I'm on YouTube right
monsters
now.
In the chat.
For real?
Yeah, he's asking if anybody's doing wants donations.
Is he still in the party,
Eksha? Yeah, I think
Then he'll come back.
Maybe.
I'm still looking for your channel, but I can't find it.
Type in Jack Bainan, and then put in the filter live, and it'll be the only one there. Wait, how did you spell my name?
Let me check. J A K.
Mm-hmm.
And then B. Then what's then?
B E.
E E.
Y N O N.
Y.
Huh? Did you put a space in the middle? E.
E.
Y. N O N.
N O N. Oh. Yeah, I found it.
Nice. Edgar, what did you say? Sorry.
Can you still hear me, Jack?
Yeah, Jewel.
Okay, nice. I'm watching you.
I made the explosive so we can go. By the way, Jewel, Lecture's back.
Lecture's back, okay. Wait for him.
He can probably hear you.
Can he?
Lecture, can you hear Jewel? Yeah, he kinda can. If I get closer, maybe.
Nice, that's nice. Yeah, go for that raid.
Lecture's found a base as well. It's half metal, half stone.
Because I hear you like double.
Yeah, I think so. What about now? Can you shouldn't be able to hear me now.
Okay. Yeah, do that raid. I wanna watch.
Mm-hmm.
And then we should, but if like, let's have to see if it's just actually answered on Messenger.
Yeah. Where you at? Oh. Can I come with you?
What did the Ixchas think about the pack that we're gonna buy?
Actually, what do you think about the pack that we're thinking of buying? That's what Jewel asked. He said he didn't know which one's the best to buy.
Probably like the $20 one, because like it gives us like tech replicator, 5 forges, everything.
Wait, actually, can you hear him? Yeah. Just repeat what you wanna. Yeah, he said it probably would be the 20.
Yeah, we should buy that one. Because then we can make like our base pretty quick, easy.
Yeah. Oh, hey, by the way, Eggsha, Monster was in the chat asking if anybody needed donations.
I'm gonna check how much is on my PayPal right now.
Okay. Yo, your movement speed must be high as shit, bro. You're fast as fuck. Mine's only 137. I have a bowler. Maybe I bowler the bid.
Let me think.
Yo, good shot, bro. Oh, Jesus Christ. You feeling good, bro? You just took that shit out. Easy claps.
Wait, I'll look on his website quick.
Mhm. Wait, maybe we get into this place.
But like on his website, no. I can't find the $20 one.
Go to kits. It's the Ascendant kit. This storage box doesn't have anything out here. Actually, the doors around here, stone.
But like I had to primitive kit, journeyman base kit, but I don't see an ascendant base kit.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, I got it.
Nice, bro. We're raiding the base at the minute. I don't, but it's easy to get on your phone.
I'll get a Discord then, I guess. Well, I don't know. I get 50 deck foundations, 50 deck ceilings, 200
nope,
deck walls.
Nope, that Pegamastic stole it, the bastard.
Deck 2, deck 3,
yeah.
30 deck dinosaur gates, deck replicator, 5 smithy, 5 fabricator, mm-hmm. 5 industrial forge, 5 chem bench,
mm-hmm.
1 deck gen. 15 heavy turrets, 10
yeah.
Deck turrets, 2,000 advanced bullets, 2,000 element shots, 20 elements.
Straight up, 600 or something.
What's this one?
That's like really good. The tech turrets, that's disgustingly good. Let's go.
Yeah, we get like 10. So I'm gonna do like. Blah, blah, blah.
Yo, he's got bad stuff. There's mad food. Mhm. Wait. Go in it. Uh-huh.
Buy it now. Let me check how we can buy it.
You can do PayPal.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm pretty positive. It said PayPal on the front. Yo, 3 journeyman yeah. Shotguns.
PayPal. I'll check how much is on my PayPal right now.
Nice, another apprentice RG saddle we've got from this base that we're raiding.
Nice, cause babe, that's what we need to be honest. RG saddle.
Yeah. Holy shit, I thought that disappeared, bro. Do you want me to take all that stuff? I got like loads of weight. I got like 1.1k, so I can. Ooh, dad. What are they going here then? Ooh, I see you. Oh, 790 paste.
That's my dad's PC.
790 paste, 18 metal ceilings, 3 door frames. $15,000. Yeah, this was pretty good raid, low key. Wait, have you still got the explosive, Edja? Do you want to go raid the base that I seen? Uh-huh. Yeah, I got loads of flak on me as well. I could probably drop it off. You want me to carry anything else? All this flak is kind of important, so I'm just gonna transfer all. We've got like 1.2k CP. That should be juicy. I need to check my phone real quick just to see where that base was. Wait, Jewel, I need to end this a minute because I need to check my memories. Oh, hold on. No, don't worry, chill. Wait, no, I do need to end it. Hold on, I'll be back now. Okay, I know how to get there, my guy. Hello. Where the fuck is Jewel at? Hello? No, it was literally like pretty much where that other base was. Like, follow me. I don't know if they was on or not, but there was a vault in there, so. And a smithy. And a bunk bed. Okay, look at your. Go on your map. You see, like, up ahead, you've got that, like, little bump in the island. It's, like, by there. On the left side of it. It was, like, on the mountain, like, edge, though. So, it's gonna be pretty easy to find. Are you still behind me, yeah? Should be up ahead here somewhere. Where you at, bitch? See it up ahead now? Hey, Jewel, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
We're just about to raid this base with the vault.
Okay, I'm like looking
up. Oh, Trudon. Oh, Trudon. Actually, you got a bowler. Yo, that's gonna knock me out, bro. I hate Trudons, man. Alright, let's get in this motherfucker. Let me just... Ready? Alright. It's like the most OP glitch ever for like just raiding stone bases.
I found that glitch out.
Hashtag Jewel number one daddy. No, I thing, bro. Pin coded as well, bro. That's fucking annoying. Yo, it does quite a lot of damage as well. Do you want mine? Joel, you come and play, are you gonna be playing tonight?
Yeah, like about in an hour or something.
Alright, brother. Yeah, that actually does damage to it, but it like does 400.
Yeah, you have to do it like so many times.
That did 1,000 off it out of like 50,000. So that means you'd have to do it 50 times.
Just keep doing it, he made the head.
Yeah. For sure. He's gonna have nothing in there, isn't he? I bet you.
Maybe he does.
Maybe. If he did, it'd be worth it, but if he doesn't, then that's a hot RIP. We can transfer over to Rag now.
You want to build on Rag?
No, 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 he said the server's about to shut down in 30 seconds because he's gonna change it so that we can transfer over to Rag, like from drops. Yeah. Yeah, I log off early so that you can like get the extra boost on everyone else because the server's gonna fill up.
Yeah, log off early and just keep spamming. I'm coming on.
Jules coming on, he's had enough. Mm-hmm. I don't know about you.
Jack, can you hear me?
Not in party. No. I can hear you unmuting your mic and that. I can hear you. Yep. I don't know where Edgar went, he just left the party. Yeah? I don't know. I don't know, he didn't say anything. I'm in the game.
I'm also joining, so safe.
Nice.
It should go off.
He didn't say anything.
It's probably his internet. Check on Messenger.
So what are we doing about buying this thing? Because I can't afford it. I can afford 7 quid, but not 20. I don't even know how to transfer money because, like, my PayPal's broke and it won't let me, like, send money into my PayPal.
Come ask if he can pay you.
You know I'll be happy to pay it because I paid money for your server. It's just...
Wait, I'm gonna call you back in a minute. I just have to open some snaps.
Yeah. Okay, darling. You're good, there's only 31 in at the minute.
Okay, I'm gonna join quick.
Let's have a look what we can steal off his body.
Let's have a look.
I don't know, how old is Edgar?
Edgar, he is 19, I think.
Does he have a job?
Yeah.
What's he work as? Oh, they get quite a lot of money.
Yeah.
Hey, get that little rich bastard to pay for it.
I hope he can.
That'll be really nice. If he does that, though, that's like 20 quid. That's quite a lot of money, like for me anyway.
His PS4 player's just getting a smoke.
Nice. You know, I feel left out because I'm the only one that doesn't smoke. Huh. Right, you all go off on your smoke break and I'm just here like, yo.
Okay.
Do you think he will pay it? Download Discord real quick.
Okay.
I don't need to leave Snapchat though, because it's like quite good. Discord. It's really handy, Discord. My mate use it for Fortnite. Yo, my mate, right? My best mate in school. He plays Fortnite on a weekend and he plays tournaments, right? He plays tournaments and he gets 50 quid a weekend just for playing Fortnite. Like, what the fuck?
Also, yeah, I got everything on my butt. Oh shit, is that what you guys got from the raid?
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop the dumb shit out of it quick.
It's quite a lot that we got, actually. Yeah. Look at the CP at the top, 1,000.
Like, I'm gonna have a look in a minute. I'm just dropping, like, a useless shit. Is there, like, I don't know what I was going to say, to be honest.
Me either.
Oh yeah, so he's coming back on, he's peaceful, just crashed, he's just getting a smoke.
Okay.
He also plays like pretty late, but I'm gonna convince him to maybe pay it.
Sneaky bastard.
If he wants to, like, he wants like paid for like a server, like two servers with 50 slots, so
Jesus.
I guess that's like $100, so
what's yeah, what is the Discord for the server? Is Monster on? Let me look.
I don't know.
Monster. He's not on at the minute, but I don't know what his Discord is.
Oh, look at the CP now. I had 2k CP on me too.
Gee.
So that's good. Or Polly's gonna stack, but I think we should maybe find another base to raid and then we should move off.
That guy's vault.
You wanna do that guy's vault? Just place it 50 times?
You can do. That's Edge already started. So we might as well finish. Egg just got the thing on his body, so he might as well wait until he gets back. Yeah, we just need to take loads of flak over with us.
You know, I can, like, when you do it, pick it up, I can be here with a shield. And just, like, you know?
Yeah. Maybe we can make this server our main server.
Yeah, if we have all those tech things, we can. You know how hard I grind. It's just pretty hard to grind too.
I just like learning.
But I'm just gonna like make the crafting area like really compact,
mm-hmm.
So we have place for breeding in there, so we don't have to like expand.
Yeah, I get you.
Okay, we got a vault full of shit.
Yeah, fine. Like, yeah.
Is there any hide in the smithy?
I think I had none on me.
Yeah, there is. I can make some tools.
Nice. Maybe Agdra can get on 3 more spaces.
3 more spaces?
Mm-hmm.
What do you mean?
Like on the server, so Edge can get on.
Yeah. Let me check. Let's take these shields.
Edge's got it. He logged out by the base. Well, on the way back, so. We can.
Do you know where his body is or not?
No, but it's on the like way to the base, and the base isn't far, so it's got to be on the way, so we might be able to see his name.
Yeah, try and look for his body. Maybe.
He said he was going to try and come back to base in the 30 seconds before the shutdown.
And then we can maybe, yeah, do that thing. But I bet we can make another one, actually.
Yeah, we're like 3 gunpowder away or something like that.
That Nice. Forge is burning. Prefer like actually treat that body away. Search for his body. I'm gonna get hide quick. Because I need hide.
Is his body over here? No. He got like almost 3k off the vault.
Yeah, we just need to keep him. You know, it's an insane glitch, right?
Yeah, very. If you can break vaults with it, that is insane. Like, you need 50 gunpowder to break a vault. Like, what do you mean?
Yep.
And to be honest, it's probably quicker than Arthur Pleura.
I'm not sure, but it's cheaper than C4.
True.
And cheaper than an Arthur Pleura.
Yes, and a lot quicker. As in, like, crafting it and... I can't find his body.
Was he on a bird or what?
No, he's running.
Should we just run like the way and maybe...
Yeah, I am.
Have a look.
I cannot see his name. Do they give you a behemoth gate in that deal?
I'm gonna check, give me a second.
Because we need a behemoth gate there.
That behemoth gate would be fucking ass.
I don't think they do. Why can't I hear you on Snapchat? Is your phone? I can probably pay 10, but I just don't know.
Well, it doesn't have to transfer that far with you.
Yeah.
Or you just make a random paypal together and just put the paypal in there.
I think I can send him, but just do it from like send him money. If I just like send him £10, it should take it out of my bank and put it into my PayPal and then send it to him.
I'm gonna send him a talk about it when he's back.
I'm not buying anything else now. I'm supposed to be saving my money. True. But Monster's not back on, so we might not even get it tonight.
I don't know if it goes by Monster. I don't know. You know.
But he said in the chat that does anybody like need any things, donation things. Let me. If I go on YouTube, does it? No.
Do we have a bird or not?
Yeah, but we just have no saddle.
I'll get it then. I'll get a saddle quick. then we can maybe go for that vault.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there we go, there's a turtle.
Where's Mon?
I hit him.
I don't know what monster's thing is.
If you talk in his Discord to him,
yeah.
You can find his Discord, like, probably in the description of his YouTube videos.
Alright.
100%.
Hold on, if it cuts off the Snapchat, I'll be back in a minute.
Okay.
Of course, not actually loaded in for me, so let me just refresh the page real quick, and hopefully it loads in. Sometimes Arc's Gamepedia is really slow and doesn't always load the best, so it might not even load in. Alright, so the webpage isn't loading in. Usually it'll load in where you could just, like, click a button, and then it'll...
Hello?
Hello.
Oh, it just joins back when I come off YouTube. Okay, I'm joined it.
Alright, perfect. But wait, till Iksha gets back, then we can message him. Maybe get everything.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how to, like, if I can... Maybe... I don't know. Let me go on Discord. Let me close. Oh, I can message. Nice. The weight is already good. Just stamina, really. What is the rules? Let's keep the server safe for you. Why do you families know that there's a picture of all of you? What arc is available on his Xbox? Mm-hmm. PS4 General. I'm gonna send him just a DM saying, how does it work if I buy how do you spell ascendant? Okay. Ew. No, I DM'd a monster and he's typing back. Yeah. Hello? Hello?
Yo, Jack.
Yo, I just, I text Monster saying, how does it work if I buy the Ascendant Vault on the donation reward? Will I get it tonight? He texts me back straight away saying, I'll try to deliver it by tonight if I can get in the server. And I put, okay, we haven't bought it yet, but we was thinking, oh, thanks for getting back to me, man. Very nicely done.
So if Iksha can do denim, you can do denim, we can manage to get it together. Boom, we have an industrial forge and we have an
No, we don't have an industrial forge, we have five.
We have five industrial forges. And five tech benches. Camp benches. And a tech replicator and tech structures.
And tech Jenny. And tech turrets. Ooh.
I actually got a decent value.
Nice. I can't believe he got back to me. That's kind of lit.
Yeah, he also answered to me on his YouTube.
That is so cool.
I was surprised, dude.
He's a good YouTuber. I've never watched him before until you mentioned him. He must be on his Discord like all the time. If we make a server like, and then I start YouTube, I'm gonna put, we should make a Discord.
Nothing in here. 95 charcoal. 5 charcoal. That's a bunch of gunpowder. That's like over 100 gunpowder.
That is. That's another 50 gun.
Yeah. He started his crafting.
Ouch, feels bad.
This gentleman there, okay. I get it. Maybe he's at the back of the cave, something doing. It's full of my bolas. Still a lot of bears here.
Yeah, baby.
Nope, he's not at the back. Well, yeah, maybe we can check this spot, like, later in an hour or something. He maybe has something.
Yeah.
Well, I guess we need profit charcoal.
Yeah, 100%.
It's profit. Oh, there's a bear behind me and he's mad. Wow. Okay, I'm out. It was like the cave that we were once built in on my center server. That one. Let me watch this guy stand. It already got 1.3k HP. Wait.
Nice, very nice.
I'm actually gonna look at the message of which should go. Has a good idea. Still getting that smoke. But there's actually an Anki here, an RG, a guy.
Maybe you know. You wanna come back and get me?
That's 50, I'm so far.
Oh, never mind, you got me.
But he's on an RG, so I can 50 him. Pretty easy.
You can what him?
I can fight him pretty easy, he's on an RG. I'm on PT if he wants to do quick battle.
Oh yeah, you'll beat him.
I got him.
That's easy, baby.
I dropped him off. There's another guy. There's three. I got the last guy.
Yo.
I got like two of them, but he's falling into a lake.
It's lagging, bro.
He's falling into a lake where wild growth.
Straight up, bro. Why am I lagging for?
Because they have forges and shit. I just want to drop them all down. And then I can loot the forges.
I can't craft an axe. What the fuck?
I should learn for stone quick before I die. He's not even coming for me anymore. Oh yeah, he is. It's sneaky. Ooh. Nice try, my boy. Oh, that should have been a pick. Not gonna lie.
NGL RIP, oh fuck.
That should have been a pick too, not gonna lie. Let's land here for some stamp. That should have been a pick too. Ooh, he almost picked me. I'm gonna hide for stamp. Some bushes, I'm gonna hide.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'll come back. Cause it's like a 3v1, which sucks.
Yeah.
He found me. But not fast enough, boy. How is that not even a pick? Get the fuck out of here, how is that not a pick? Let's hide right here for now, behind this rock. Orbit. Bet they're looking for me. Full stem, let's get one more stem. Orbit. Okay, let's go back into that fight. I hope they don't have parachutes.
Yeah.
Somewhere around here. They just had some forges and shit. Not a lot, but like three RGs.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was right here. Oh yeah, it was.
Oh yeah, yeah.
We should probably fuck someone just spawned. We should probably sing to his mate. Pick them, pick them, pick them, pick them, pick them.
Nice.
Oh no, I dropped them. Well, I think I dropped them off, to be honest. Oh, they have a metal base right here. I got a raid base. I just gotta, like, get the cores quick. So, like, when they're off, we can do this. Or when they're on, but we just need two blades and grapples. Oh, they're actually right behind me. Stab, 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 stab. I got one off.
Nice, bro, nice.
Dropped him from pretty high. I bet he's dead. Pretty sure he's dead.
Nice, brother, nice.
Just gotta, like, look for his body down here. Oh yeah, I found his body. But I gotta land here for Stem. Oh, they're so bad. Oh my god. They actually... Oh my god, he almost picked me right there. Oh, he picked me, but I... Oh, whip, 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 whip. I killed... Oh, I dropped from falling damage.
Did you not have power shoots?
Nope.
Shit.
Let's go back there, let's go back there. But, like, tame a bird, tame up a bird. I'll get a kit. Tame up a bird. I know the exact location. Tame up a bird. We need two birds.
It won't let me make an axe, bro. It's starting to piss me off.
Why can't you make an axe?
It won't let me.
Just get some flag bowlers in the club. Flag bowlers in the club. And parachutes.
Yes, don't forget the parachutes. RIP.
No problem, we'll fuck him up. We'll fuck him up. Can I get some fiber? Some hides?
I need a chest piece and legs.
Okay, no, not my bowlers. Thatch. Here we go. Let's make some parachutes. What does it take to make grapples again?
Just metal. I'm looking.
Not quick, actually. We can take our time and just do a surprise attack.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Look for birds.
Does it matter what level?
Higher than 50.
Alright.
Just knock higher than 50. Huh. One mountain first, Lord, I see you, and just so we can get a revenge. Just pick and drop them. They don't have parachutes.
Yo, someone's knocked a PT over here.
For real?
Yeah, level 20. Oh, he's gonna be a noob, bro.
Doesn't matter. Like, let him go to his PT and then we'll go in and knock him out.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can see him in orbit cam.
Just hide.
Yeah, I'm in a bush. This might be his thatch thing.
Whereabouts is it?
Just carry on down the beach, like.
You but should. What side, like? Volcano side or like?
No, other right? Side. Other side of volcano.
Okay.
Just along the beach, literally. I don't know, he's not, I don't know where he is. I don't see him.
He's probably coming back. I don't know if H is coming back though today.
Yeah.
It's kinda late.
Yeah, it is. It's like 2 here. His PT just got up, tamed. No, it woke up.
Oh, okay, never mind, she's not coming back to me. But we need to find a bird. But there's another bird landing right here.
What level?
Let's have a look at his levels. 60? 55, fuck it, I'm taming it.
Mm-hmm.
No, I flew back up. There's actually a yellow drop on blue. Should I run for it?
Up to you, what do you want to do?
I'm gonna swim for it. I don't know what yellow gives, so.
Mm-hmm.
I wish I still had some. Actually, fuck it. No, I'm not gonna. Fuck parachutes. You can have them, but like, fly a suit, man. Like a wing suit.
Yeah, true. Okay, I got a level 60.
Yeah, just knock it out there real quick.
Move. Do you have any kibble?
Just get some money from some diplos.
I haven't seen diplos around here.
Or anything special.
There's a Bronto, but I don't know if I'll be able to kill it. We just need a base that we can like get 2 good PTs, take them there and just breed them.
So that trash is fuck.
Mm-hmm.
Are you good on birds?
I don't really know.
Always like go below and then go like buff and big.
Mm-hmm.
You can always get them. And then just fly up high, which if they pull up a whip, drop them immediately. If they pull up a whip.
Okay.
Insta drop.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I just got like bullshit. What the fuck? Not even worth taking the trash. Huh. And that's a fucking yellow drop. Well, fuck off, mate. I'm not even gonna lie. Where's my people?
Mm-hmm. Nice, bro. There's a level 55 PT that I can knock out.
Yeah, just knock it out. Pump stamina weight a little bit.
Yeah.
And boom. Any sharks behind me? No, only those dolphins. I don't give a fuck about them.
Okay, my PT's up.
20. Yeah, get a saddle for it. I'm getting a PT.
Okay, friend, okay. Where's that tail? Give me a motherfucker.
Level 20 again.
Yo. I have to kill this turtle, but it's level 1 turtle.
I hope I get
Reacts.
What level are you? 20. Boom. Let's fight the shit out of it. Just always go under the belly. Mm-hmm. I can't have a lot of damage. But
Whereabouts are you?
Like, in front of the world, actually.
Let me see if I am. I'll come over the way. Let's start that. I'll bring you over the way. We don't have one.
Make one, put at the base. And you have to be set. This is a house with a base.
Okay. So do you need an explosive or not?
Tribe of human one. I don't know if he's on or what.
Okay, I can make an explosive.
What's it doing off my fucking bike? Only 91. I don't know if I'll make it, to be honest. My bike will break.
Whereabouts?
Just blow up and just fly up and you'll see this. Fly like over blow up. You'll just see this.
Okay. Yeah, I'm on the beach of Blue Up.
Just fly on Blue Up. Fly over Blue Up, you'll just see a bit. Okay, he's like, staying down, but he has another book, like I said.
Mm-hmm.
Just right above Blue Up. I'm actually going for that drop book. That blue drop. Meet me at that blue drop. You see that blue? It's taken.
Yep. Oh, I'm gonna need to. Yeah, I need to stop for Storm.
Maybe he's still around.
I see you, I think. Oh, I see someone. guess you. Hello.
Yeah, that's me. Follow me.
Is it up here?
Yeah, just up there.
Oh, okay.
Look, I'll show you which one. I'll just jump against the system.
I see where it is. I don't know. I'll drop you it because I don't know what I'm doing. I'll put it on the PT. Just take it off when you get here. Wait, where's your PT?
My PT is dead.
Dead?
Yeah, but at that RG fight.
No. As in, like, the one you knocked down.
I didn't knock that one down.
I thought we knocked that 130 down.
I saw one. But I got attacked by Rex.
Rex. Sorry.
Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna take the damage. I guess.
Nice.
Vampire, stake on the chuckle.
No. Seven bin. Yo, like 400 cut me. Kibble. Yo, like loads of kibble, some saddles. Metal window. Let's just go one by one. Kibble. Yo, I just hit an explosion low key. Oh, sorry, bro. Kibble. How are we gonna get upstairs? Maybe go on the roof and improvise thing?
Wait.
Oh, but that's a base. That's a base.
Is that that base?
Yeah.
Drop useless.
I literally don't have anything to drop that's heavy.
Let's go.
I don't have bowlers. I don't have bowlers. I have club, but I have Trankari as well. Yeah, I've got like 220 at the minute.
can do with one big day is like I just let them build fights like the RGs and just rip over shit and parachute them.
I don't see them. Legendary.
You wanna do that? You wanna do that?
Do what?
Let's go for the full bad exclusive.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Now, let me drive. Wait, you know where it is? Oh yeah, you know where it is. No, you're going the wrong way, it's right. Careful of the turrets, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm
doing. You're going the wrong way.
No, it's somewhere around here.
No, it's the other side.
No, I found it. I was flying this way, I found it.
Yeah, you're gonna get fucked by them turrets.
No, those turrets are
you're one risky motherfucker.
It's over there somewhere.
You're 135 gas pack, holy shit.
Yeah, we don't have to fill up some gas packs right now.
Well, you've gone the most complicated way.
Yeah, I don't know exactly where it is, I just like saw it. Yeah, maybe you fly.
It's like in front of us, I'll just look. Follow moi.
Isn't it like up somewhere?
No.
Huh? Then that's another base.
It is around here somewhere. It's not up.
This is up.
It's up.
It's just down.
Okay, okay, okay. Yo.
We're gonna have to do this soon, to be honest.
Oh yeah, baby.
How's my arm doing? My arm is about to break, bro. Let's go find something else, cause like this won't do it.
This ain't it, chief.
Let's find those RG boys,
maybe. Yeah, I can do.
They were somewhere out here.
Base ahead.
Yeah.
Base ahead. Stone, oh, it's been broken too.
Maybe we can just sneaky steal something from anyone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you don't need hide to do parachutes.
You don't?
No, it's fiber and thatch.
Oh, that's sick.
Yo, careful your stam going over this Alpha Raptor, bro. Can't die.
I know. It's just gonna be hard fighting with them. With this stand, but I'm gonna let you fight. I'm gonna fight them with the bird while you like whip their shit and.
I don't have a whip. I need to get some hide. Can I kill this two?
Wait, there's in the bird. There's in the bird.
Thank you.
Give me a second.
No, there's someone there already. It's chill. Just like.
Oh, you got some.
Yeah, I just need to make some bowlers. I'm good, you can pick me now. Oh, I've got... Mm-hmm. I've got energy brews as well, so I won't run out of stamina.
See a lake.
Oh, How big was the lake?
Yeah, there's a lake. So the base is right here. Somewhere. That's where we're standing. Mm-hmm. Let's get some more levels in the stand. Oh, fuck.
No.
Oh, it must pass this. True, because I like. Let's check this gate again. Maybe he's back with more stuff. He didn't change anything. He still has the same stupid thing. Empty smithy. Empty pestle. And stupid forge. So we're close to. Did you just waste a parachute for that?
I wasted 2 parachutes for that.
Wait.
Yeah, but they're easy to make.
Yeah, but they're not easy to make.
Yeah, but they're easy to make right now, motherfucker.
It's like we're close, we're close. See it, all those
orgies. Oh
yeah. Let's land behind this truck and hide. Let's game mode, game mode, game mode, game mode. Don't look, game mode, get behind the rock. I can pick that guy, I can pick that guy.
I don't know where he's going.
Me neither. I got him.
Nice. Okay, his guy's coming back. He's coming to you.
This guy's dead.
Nice. Yeah, they're on me. There's 2 guys up here. Oh, he picked me in the air. Nope. I power shoot, but he's just killing me with the RG. Probably might kill me. Yeah, I'm totally dead. Where do I get a whip from?
From drops.
I don't fucking get drops.
There's like a bunch of whips at base too.
You can't even whip people off RGs.
With turrets low. But only 1 turret, actually. I can actually turn off the Jenny. If I have some better flag. My flag's pretty broken. I can. No, not with this flag. Not with this flag. I'm gonna have to tame another bird, get some new flag from a drop, and I can run the Jenny. I need another bird. Or just a white drop to spawn. There's a red drop actually spawning. But it's all the way on lava, I think. Oh no, it's actually right next to me. What the fuck? If I can turn that jetty off. Get on the bird and come back. And take a whip from the base. Never go out without a whip. Oh, it's in the middle of the sea.
What is your oxygen? You should be able to outpace the stuff.
No, I have no oxygen at all.
Oh, I pump mine. Mine's at like 1,700.
85 bird, I'm gonna try and club it. Is that quite high melee? It's out.
Nice.
Get some meat in this motherfucker. Let's try and get some twine. Actually a raft here.
Nice.
With nothing on.
Rip.
Oh yeah, I'm definitely going. Their Jenny was like exposed. If my flag wasn't damaged at all by fucking dinos, I would have run that and take everything. But my fucking flag's damaged, of course, like why not? Just gonna bike him. Fucking cunts. Come on, boy. I'm not scared of you. You're bloody already. Oh, my bike broke. Of course, it did. Yeah, I'm running for it. Fucking hell. Fuck Ark. Aggro on something else. Aggro on the spares. Oh, it's aggro. Oh, the trike's gonna kill it for me. Thank you, trike. Let's take this close to drop. That's full of shit. The red drop's gone. I need a fucking ride to explode next to me. Or I need you to bring me some flak if you have a bird.
I'm trying to make one.
Okay, there's door. His door's down. It's fucking empty. No, I have no chest piece. No, I can run it anyway. Fuck my life. What the fuck? Fuck my life. Can't even. the cave either. Like, legit, fuck my life. Don't I have anything on me, like battle tech or anything, no? Nothing. What the fuck? This shit makes me mad.
Mm-hmm.
Like, this is the shit that makes me mad. Yeah, you'll have to come from me, so I can run this cave.
There's no PTs for anyone.
I got a sand mommy, but I don't have a PT. Or anything, to be honest. Do I have any hide on me? I'm getting punched by some asshole.
You're gonna be on tomorrow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be able to play tomorrow as well, I think. Not doing anything.
But like, this game makes me so mad. Do you have any idea?
Yes. Bro, I'm lagging.
Making 5 bullets, maybe I can get that guy action. If I come by surprise.
Bro, I'm lagging so hard right now.
I'm not. How much ping? 92, that's kinda high. It's hosted from the United States, though, so.
Bro, I'm like 200 ping. What the fuck is this? I'm lagging shit, bro. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you perfectly. Let's try and get back up to this metal mountain. And maybe I can fuck him up. There's a 100. Bet I have no meat.
I just knocked out literally level 25 PT, bro.
That doesn't even matter, just pay. And then you can just come bring me that if like I can win that.
You just need flat. Let's have a look. Yeah, them. Yeah, we don't even have, like, any good chest pieces right now.
Leggings and a shield.
Yeah, this beard's gonna be overweight as fuck.
And
yeah, I can
bring a chest piece.
Maybe you might have to take my chest piece because there's no other ones here. Oh, I can make that one actually.
Yeah, you can craft one.
You're good. You can make one here. Oh, I got one. We have no shield. Huh?
I'm back where I got punched by that guy, but he doesn't seem to be here.
He dipped.
I guess so. Oh no, he has forge. This is where the Argy guys live. I found the forges actually.
Nice.
Oh, they're empty. They moved. NRE Empire. but their metal base should be like around the corner.
Pussies.
Well, I can like club them out maybe.
Okay, I'll have you flat.
They have like a full metal base somewhere.
Hmm.
Huh. I just gotta find it. Oh, there we go. Is it safe? Oh man, there's this guy from outside.
How about that? Time. Maybe. I might go off at 3:30, which is an hour.
Pussy.
I know. Do you know why I'm tired though?
Because you're a pussy.
Yeah. But I went to bed early last night because somebody wasn't on.
Then why are you tired because you went to bed early?
Because I woke up early and I've had a long day. Bitch.
I just think you're a pussy.
No, you're a pussy.
No, there's nothing else to say but the fact that you're a pussy.
You're a pussy, nigga.
Oh no, they got a base back here, they got a base back here. Where's that about? Is that too
right? I'm going for a wee, be back now. We don't even have like a base at the minute.
No,
we
just
have
I found a way to farm electronics easy. Yeah, read them and kill them. as you said, if you have two check parachutes, the breeding time will be like low as anything. And then when we just kill him, kill his legs. We've got 200 strength. Someone's knocked a 150 unconscious PT on me. I whipped him. Yeah, it does. You want a bad dude, bitch.
Okay, but then why are you dead then?
Cause full damage, and I didn't have, a parachute. I was on my way to you, you little fuck.
So that's like back to zero.
Yeah, but it was level 25.
Yeah. It was your way to come here, give me good flag to get into good base.
Bitch, I will run. I don't know like where I died. Oh. wonder why it was there. It's going to take a lot to this down, but... Okay, tell me where you are and I'll come pick you up.
There's an alpha gun here, there's an alpha gun here. I'm like let's say 3065.
On my way. This alpha kind of gets close, it will munch me.
Come, pick me. Just
saying, this thing's gonna munch me.
Let me fly, I am ready.
I'm in a tree right now, bro. I got your flat kit. I got my own flat kit as well. I'll never trust falling into the water from earlier. Right, what do I need? There we are. A parachute, a whip, and a club. I got a club as well. Wait, are you gonna do that run with the...
Let's see.
seeing a horse down there. Right below us right now. Boy, 1,000 fiber. That's what I need right now. I'll put it in the air too. How easy is it to get in the base?
Ha ha ha!
him hide. Boy, this mom is fine with me. No. I used it on the raptor. This mom's... No, he's chill. Some bitch. Don't tell me what to do. You ain't my dad. Rule number one in PvP, you know where the cave is. Did I die? At least I know where my body is. Come on, time to watch the game. I'm looking for the cave. Why are we here then?
I'm by the spike room.
Then you are a free cat. I did, I might move like 2 seconds.
Yes, you should move 0 seconds.
Okay, I'm back where I was.
Yeah.
You're clueless. You know where it is. Nah, he picked a D-Lo. Hey, he picked me. I have weak parachute. Why do you not have whip?
Because I had no kit.
You should. Oh, why you have no kit?
Because you had to be
with fire. Oh, yes, because you died.
Oh, yes, because
you died. Okay, I'm just serious. Yes, I'm too strong for this. Pink Alpha T-Rex, holy crap, level 150. Jesus. team. Whose PT are you riding, boy? Hey, where's your PT? Where's your PT, huh? Yeah, exactly. I see it. No, I don't. I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. How does it detect me again? I look for a parasol. I do not listen to you. Because you're shit.
Thank you.
Where is he? Where's base? You won't be able to put closure with zero in your playtime. I said you won't be able to afford to come over here with zero in your paper. Elite. Immigrate. The narcotic. Stagger. I'm pretty positive it's stagger. Pretty positive that it's scared people. No dodo cable here. No, there's not much yet. I'm fucking positive. Yes. Dodo, no, no, no. I got some. How many? good. Buy the primitive one. Primitive gives you fifty metal foundation.
Does it give you an industrial forge?
It gives you. Let me just put it out. 50 metal foundation, 50 metal ceiling, 200 wall, 1 metal door, 1 metal door frame, 2 metal panel box, 5 smithy, 5 fabricator, 1 industrial forge, 2 chem bench, 1 generator, 10 auto turrets, 5 metal turrets, and 3,000 advanced auto bullets. Well, you say, shall we buy it? I will be buying it. Okay. I buy it. I'll talk to him in Discord now. So I just walked in, but any chance to get on, give it to me, and I sent them a picture of my order. He said, yeah, what server you want? I said, Center Bro PS4. Small tribes.
But we need an arch to carry on that shit to be honest. So we'll need an arch. So I'm coming back outside. There is a light from spawn here just. I don't know.
Loads of cable, I'm gonna just take Dodo and Stagger. monster, it's still not on. Monster's a retard, bro. He's not getting on. There was none on there though. I looked for Stego and Dodo, but there was none on there.